Howdy, music fans. Welcome to Record Store Tour, video number one. This is Fat Cat Records in Seattle. And I am going to go in and do a little tour for you. It's pretty loud in there. Here's the store. They do have some records outside. And we'll just take a look. Hard Not to Dance. There's 99 Cent Records. Right here. This is where I go, where I got those Capricorn box sets recently. And there's a bunch more. Some DVDs. Cool superhero stuff. All kinds of cool stuff. CDs in the back. Rolling Stones tone. Gotta have that in the record store. And here's where new arrivals are for CDs. That's where I usually go. And here's where the rock CDs are. There's cassettes. Here's this whole little back area. Lots of records. And then here's where all the dollar CDs are, which is actually why I'm here today. Gotta get down on my knees to see these. Mostly jazz, soul and country, blues, folk, hip-hop, rap. Classical, punk. Not sure what's up here. Changes. And the listening station, if I don't bring my own, I use that one. I usually bring my own bunch of 45s. I thought about buying this Eric Burden double CD. I'm not sure yet, still. Jazz, R&B, soul, Aretha Franklin. Waits closing time there. And then another case. That's some Big Tom Petty box set. There's from the other angle there. Country, earth, hopefully the music won't have a copyright claim and I can still post this. All right, that concludes my first record store tour video, and now I'm going to pick up some CDs from the dollar section. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.